At Appalachian Wireless, all smartphones are 50 to 100% off retail pricing for back to school. This includes all smartphones, so don't be tardy. Don't miss the bus. Get to Appalachian Wireless today. 2-year agreement required, excludes outright purchase and advantage plans while supplies last.
On Saturday evening of Labor Day weekend, don't be surprised if you see downtown Prestonsburg lit up with blue flashing police lights as the 4th annual Run Signal 9 5K gets underway at 8 p.m.
It should be getting dusk, getting a little bit dark at the time. We meet right across from the City Hall where the stage is in Prestonsburg. We're going to have the misting station again, which has flashing lights on it and sprays water on you. We'll have lights, sirens.
The 5K race and 1 mile fun walk may take place at the end of summer, but it's all about giving Eastern Kentucky children a merrier Christmas.
100% of your race fees go to Shop with the Trooper, and it's for local children in our post district, which is Pike, Floyd, McGoffin, Johnson, and Martin counties. We take 2 kids from each elementary school, give them a Christmas dinner. We take them to Walmart and let them shop. We feed them breakfast, and we send them home with a full meal for their families.
And the Run Signal 9 5K makes it all possible.
Usually takes about $10,000 to pull this off, and this is the only fundraiser that we do for it throughout the year. The rest of it we depend on private donations or business donations.
Melanie Talby says everyone is encouraged to see where their race registration will be spent.
Everyone's invited when we do this. We advertise that we're doing Shop with a Trooper. We always do it at Walmart. Anyone's welcome to come, and if you've not been, it is one of the most amazing experiences that you'll ever have.
Registration is $25 per person. Medals will be given to the top 3 male and female finishers in each age group. More information can be found on the Run Signal 9 Facebook page. In Pikeville, I'm Shannon Deskins, EKB News.